about it, you know, she was in the cafeteria, right?
I saw him, and I said, oh, he's cute.
But she was, you know, her friend came over and said, hey, my friend think you're cute. I'm suave, I'm chill, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, okay.
So then he came over, I was trying to get away. He said, hey, what's your name?
Come to find out, we've been in class the whole year. She was in my English class all year. I never saw her, never met her. She'd sit right behind me.
He was like, oh, okay. Well, then he grabbed my books and walked me to class, and we've been together ever since.
But I was like, hey, we walk you to the next class, which was our English class. So we walked to class, and she sat right behind me. I took her, you know, her books to her locker. It's been great ever since, man.
That is exactly what he said.
Oh!
That's crazy.
You fix your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You will find in my...
Oh, honey, I love you, and I'm so excited that we're celebrating 20 years of marriage, and I can't wait to see you. You mean the world to me. I love you.
Be the one to let you know.
I want you to know, baby, I love you. It's been 20 years, actually 22 years we've been together ever since that cafeteria moment. And I want you to know I love you, I'm here for you. And pray God, you know, we have another 40, 50 years.
Stop the room when we walk in. The spotlight's on, everybody staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening, ain't nobody in the world but you.